Now we are defining cubical void. Cubical void means if 8 atoms are present and between these atoms a void is present in which I can place a small atom. Suppose the radius of a small atom is a small r and the atoms of the large size, the large atom, it is having radius as capital R. Okay. So cubical void is present in simple cubic structure. Simple cubic structure we already have drawn that 8 atoms are present at each corner. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In these 8 atoms, one atom is present at exactly at the body center. This is the body center. What is this? This is body center. And the body center, if a void is present, we can place a small atom which is having radius of r. And this small atom will touch 8 atoms, 4 plus 4. So this is called as cubical void. That this place is called as cubical void, and the atom is exactly fitted in this cubical void is of a small radius, a small atom with radius small r. Now for the cubical radius we are going to derive a formula. So what would be the formula? If I adjoin these centers of these two atoms, then this distance will be r plus capital R from center of large atom to the center of small atom. So since these two atoms are touching each other, so this distance will be r plus capital R. Now this small atom is present at the body center. Okay. So the if I draw a body diagonal, body diagonal of cube is root 3 a. The body diagonal is root 3 a. So definitely this is present at the half distance. So this distance will be root 3 a by 2 is equal to r plus capital R. And already we know that since these two atoms are touching each other, a is equal to 2 capital R. If I put a is equal to 2 capital R, the relation will be root 3 r is equal to r plus r. So r is equal to root 3 minus 1 into r is equal to 0.732 into capital R. So the radius ratio r by r will be equal to 0.732 for cubical void. So the cubical void is present at the body center of simple cubic structure. And if the radius of void is small r, the relation between small r upon capital R, where capital R is the radius of large atom, this ratio is 0.732. You have to learn this radius ratio.